my field.
Hey,
you know what this is, Dan? This is a harsh as sheep. Oh, no.
You have a hard time with art?
A hard time as a folk were a beating. You know, parsing, Dr. Kaufman gives you these sheets with these parsing sheets, and they have these Greek words all down them, and you have to look at them. You just expect to look at them, just to look at the word, and now look at the letters, and the little V's that sound like N's, and the little circles, donuts with a line in the middle of them, and you have to look at the N's and everything, and you have to just look at it, and you have to tell them the tense, the voice, the mood, how many of them there are, and what sex it is, just by looking at it.
Gender, not sex.
Oh, well, I'm from California.
Well, I know that it's a lot of work, Art, but I tell you, it's an important thing.
Oh, come on, Dan! An important parsing?
It's important, Art!
You take these verbs and look at these verbs and break them apart into six different parts. That's important.
That's important.
Parsing is important.
It's important, Art.
Look, Dan, I've been a Christian for so many years, I never heard of parsing until I got to Western Conservative Baptist Evangelical Seminary. It's an evangelical seminary, the seminary you can come here. I served the Lord so many years without knowing there was a word like parsing. I know hundreds of great men in our church. No, none of the others down in our church in Sacramento know anything about parsing, and they're serving God without knowing about parsing. And you come right on up here to the stinking seminary, pay $75 a unit, they tell you parse. I thought we were gonna preach the word. They put me in the corner and says, parse boy. I don't see why parsing is so damn blame important. If I wanted to be frustrated like this, then I could have stayed back there in California and remained a youth minister. I don't need this.
Hey, listen, we've all been through this, and I know that you're frustrated now, and you don't see the need in it, but I'm telling you that there's probably nothing more important you'll learn in all of seminary than parsing verbs. I'm telling you, Art, it's important. In fact, parsing is important. Hey, very few people know this, but parsing is at the very center of the Christian faith.
Come on.
Hey, I'm not kidding you.
Hold on a minute. You're telling me that parsing, I mean, you're talking about the same thing as me, where you take the verbs and break.
That's right.
That's at the center of the faith.
That's important. You don't know how many times we refer to parsing, and laymen refer to parsing every moment.
You're kidding me.
Really? Let's think about it. Let's think for some of these.
Okay.
Parson.
Yeah?
Now, who leads the church? The parson.
The parson parses, that's where that comes from?
That's right, that's why he gets to lead the church. He knows how to parse.
That's how you get to lead a church.
That's right. What do you think they just let anybody lead a church? A parson leads a church.
Parson?
Where does he live, Art?
He lives,
in the parsonage.
You're not kidding me.
That's where the parson parses.
Parsons in the parsonage.
So that he can lead the church.
So he can lead the church.
You bet.
This is important stuff.
Hey, all our books and literature and movies and stuff like that, we send them.
Parsibles!
That's right!
For crying out loud!
That's right!
I couldn't believe it!
Art, in fact, you don't know this, but the whole first century church took parsing a whole lot more importantly than we do.
The first century church, they were doing this?
That's right, the Bible says...
That's the execution that's all about in there.
Could be.
First century church parsing.
The Bible says that every Christian, in fact, everyone in the whole world at that time, parsed verbs.
Everybody in the first century parsed verbs?
They parsed verbs.
Where is that in the Bible?
You got a Bible here, let me see.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, you got a Greek text. Good.
No, let's not use that one. That'll teach you.
Give me that. First John.
Read that to turn into a Democrat.
First John 2:17. Read it right there.
I'm not good at translating.
You can do that.
I can see. But all of this present world is parsing away!
That's right!
I needed an attitude check, you know?
All right.
Hey, listen. I want to learn this stuff then, because I sure do want to be a good parson.
Well, let me help you.
Will you help me with this?
Sure.
This stuff here?
That one right there?
What's that one?
That's a present active dedicant.
That can't be that, because see that little, I think it's got augment in lieu of reduplication there.
Huh. But see, is that one of those stigmas in there?
You know what I think in it, Bill?
That's a future subjunctive.
Oh, don't say that. It's caught right around and kill me. There's no future subjunctive.
Oh, that's right.
I think it might be a pluperfect pluer. You know what? It might be one of those.
We didn't have one of those in baby Greek.
You didn't have that one? Oh, boy.
Maybe it's one of those who box the geminas or...
Hot pox low gumina.
Yeah, that's right.
Have to say it with the right accent.
Well, let's see here.
Let's get this one right. You know what I think?
What, Art?
I don't think you can parse that
verb. Art, you can parse it and parse any verb.
Not that verb. I don't think you can parse that verb. So Imparsible, and the infinitive's a mess, it's just Imparsible.
At first I'd swear it was in the books from dusk to dawn,
but that don't get it. I finally descend and bought a Hans. We don't regret it. Now we have time to mow our Imparsible.
Of those who've made it, Art,
right.
Nobody said it wasn't rough.
Liars. When it is over, I'm sure that I'll have had enough. Our one prayer, Jesus, please tell us Hebrew ain't this tough.
Cause it's Imparsible.
Impossible.